Perfection in Houston as the men's tennis team at Old Dominion is bringing a Conference USA tournament title back to Norfolk. The top-seeded Monarchs beat Florida Atlantic 4-0 in the championship match today, capping an absolutely dominant week. Old Dominion went a perfect 12-0 and has now won 13 of its last 14 matches, now with an automatic berth into the NCAA tournament, which begins May 1st.